Okay, so you're telling me that a half gallon of milk costs 99 cents and that a whole gallon of milk costs $3, effectively $2.99. So what you're saying is that if I get 3 half gallons of milk, I get that for pretty much $3 in comparison to a whole gallon, which is $3. This just doesn't. I don't think this adds up. Also, I don't know what kind of milk to get.